Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to use Math.Random in Java. So let's just get right into it. Let's start off by making variables for our upper bound and our lower bound. We're going to set this to 15 and we're going to set this to 10. Now let's create our variable for our random number. Now in order to make this more obvious to you guys, I'm going to use a for loop here. Now we're going to set a random value to rand and print it out. So as you guys can see here, it's rand, the variable we just created, an int, so it will be cast to int, Math.Random times our upper bound minus our lower bound, so it'll be from 10 to 15 plus 1 right here. It's inclusive, so 15 could be in our number, but if we got rid of this, it would be 10 to 14, not including 15. And then we have to add our lower bound, so right here is just your range plus your lower bound. Now if you run your code, you'll see we have all these random numbers here going from 10 to 15, no larger, no less. If we delete this one right here and then run our code, you'll see we'll be going from 10 to 14 and we won't touch 15. And so that's random numbers in Java audios.